You okay?
What? How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. I am a fit.
I think we're in the...
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. VCS was short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? It's this way.
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you.
I don't even want to think about it. Thank you. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know what building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. Carlos, I'm in the control room. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. Oh, what was that? Oh, God. I'm definitely burning this close. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Weapons? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know.
To you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Carlos, I know we didn't. Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some!
Don't care. We got stuff to do. Carlos,
remember
this. Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything.
Hey!
Careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. You copy? There's something real now.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gonna head your way.
I'm in. Carlos? Oh, damn. Stay here.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
I don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the interview.
wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best...
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And a vaccine?
Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful?
Okay, Joe.
Better grab some.
Okay. Now the fun shit. Thank you.
I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Here goes.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what?
This must be what powers it. might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. What name is this place? Get that vaccine back.